The mayor of Carmel is seeking legal remedies regarding trash pickup. He and the city claim Republic Services had promised to pick up neighborhood trash after the roads had been plowed, but that didn't happen. Mayor Jim Brainerd claims Republic Services says they wouldn't be able to resume trash services until next week. This is despite conditions on the road being better today compared to Thursday, according to the release.